Brown on the outside, this butterfly may look ordinary, but wait till it opens its wings and reveals its blue color. It's the Morpho butterfly. Considered to be one of the most beautiful species of the insect, it is popular among commercial farmers. One of them is Donald Arce. He has been running a butterfly farm in Costa Rica for more than 2 decades. His company produces nearly 3,000 butterflies in a month. They mostly end up as export in the United States. Arce sells each butterfly for $2.
Un mariposario, solo para poner horas.
We have a butterfly farm only for egg layers. We take a host plant there. The host plant is filled with eggs. The host plant is then taken out and brought to the laboratory. When the larva starts to hatch, the groups are made. They are taken to the field and there they are bagged.
What's the purpose of such a breeding program? Butterflies are used for educational purposes. They are also released into private gardens for beautification. Arce says that he doesn't sell insects for scientific experiments. Whatever may be the reason, the butterfly market is huge.
We have exported to Russia, the Netherlands, the UK, Germany and Chile to 5 countries. And to Austria. We have exported to 6 countries.
Commercial butterfly breeding is a vibrant but risky business. Farmers have to make sure that each cocoon is symmetrical. If it is not, then the cocoon is discarded because the butterfly would be born disproportionate. Arce too has had his share of losses. 8 years ago, he lost 40% of his butterflies to a disease outbreak. But as demands for butterflies also rise domestically, Arce is adamant that he will continue to expand his business. Bureau Report, Vion, World is One.
Vion is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.